Ethan's a very special little boy.
He's got a fight on his hands. We're so proud of him. Just doesn't give up. He's really, really cool. So we thought it'd be a really cool idea to get him down here, show him some tiger hospitality, make him a tiger for the day. Ethan and his mom are going to drop the puck tomorrow night. We're looking forward to that, certainly. And we'll hopefully we pull the place tomorrow and we can really help out. So JR's going to get something special for Ethan. Just turn around and show them your... Wow. One of the things that Ethan wanted to see, he wanted to see the Stanley Cup because he heard Coach James talking about it forever. So we arranged to have the Stanley Cup. Stand up on camera. So that's the real cup.
Oh my, what do you guys think of that? Is that cool?
Maybe you come on the ice and we'll have a picture with all the boys and you in the front row with the cup. How's that?
You okay with that?
And you're going to wear the Stanley Cup ring?
Okay.
Maybe not. Okay, make sure when you put that on, you close your hand on it.
Yeah, close your fist.
Yeah, okay.
Now that's the ring Coach James got to win in the Stanley Cup. Pretty cool, eh?